Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, what up? Don't mind the little tree hut scrubs in the background, okay? That's for another video that I gotta film, okay? So ignore those. Today we're gonna be doing another perfume and body care layering video. I know you guys love these videos. I love making these videos because I'm constantly coming up with combinations, okay? Y'all know I have to wear my body care with my perfumes now just because I've accumulated so much of both. They both need their time to shine, so I started wearing them together, and I just love creating new fragrance combinations and pairing things together to smell unique and good and bomb all day, every day. That's the goal, all day, every day, smell bomb, okay? So I'm just gonna jump right in, and I'm going to start with a combination. This is for my folks that's still in the frigid cold because winter is technically not over for y'all yet. I said I wanted to hurry up and get this combination out there before, you know, there's no more winter, okay? So this is going to be Bath & Body Works White Pumpkin and Chai. I love this fragrance so much. I am so in love with it, and I didn't even realize how much of this fragrance I had used. Holding it up to the light, I'm like right here on this fragrance. Like, I didn't even realize I had used that much of it, but this is so good. It smells so spicy and warm and cozy. It's sweet. I think this has notes of vanilla. I know it has pumpkin and I know it has chai, but I think it has some spicy notes in there as well. But this is just very warm and cozy and inviting. It's sweet. It really smells like a latte with the foam on top and then like a heavy sprinkling of cinnamon and nutmeg. It is so good. I love this. And so the other day when I wore it, I paired it with Victoria's Secret Bare Vanilla. I believe I paired it with just the lotion or the spray. I'm not really sure, but it doesn't matter. Pair it with the lotion or the spray with White Pumpkin and Chai, and then also top it off with Black Opium by YSL. Now, I had just used up my little sample of YSL and I was missing it. The few days that I didn't have it, I was missing it so much. So I had to go out and buy a 100ml bottle because I love YSL Black Opium. You guys already know. Oh, this fragrance is so beautiful. This also has notes of coffee and vanilla, I believe patchouli. It's just a very deep, warm, comforting, inviting fragrance. And so when you pair it with these two, this is the ultimate bomb combination. If you are freezing your butt off, this is going to warm you up. Like I said, it's just going to smell. You're going to be wrapped in a comforting, warm scent. People are definitely going to compliment you. I was smelling this on my clothes all day. It was a heavy hitter. I love this combination so much. I'm actually kind of sad that winter is over here in Arizona because I don't get to wear this anymore. I mean, I can wear whatever I want if I'm being honest, but I just really enjoy this more so during cold weather. This is definitely a cold weather fragrance. You guys should 100% try that out. It is so good. Next, a combination that is more so for spring and one of my all-time favorite ultimate combinations. I talked about this scent already. I feel like I've talked about it a lot, but this is Peach and Honey Almond from Bath & Body Works. You guys, I love this fragrance so much. You guys know this is one of my top three fragrances from Bath & Body Works. And in that video that I made, I said that I had the perfect perfume that I wanted to wear with this fragrance during the springtime. And y'all know I made that video back like 2 months ago, maybe. But I said that I already knew what perfume I wanted to pair with this fragrance, and I definitely did. And that is Jimmy Choo, I Want You. Now, I definitely need the big full-size bottle of this perfume. This is so amazing, okay? This is a very sparkling, bright, fruity, peachy type of scent, but then it dries down to this very creamy vanilla base note. And so I feel like it pairs perfectly with Peach and Honey Almond because this is the same way. This has that very fruity, bright, sweet, just bubbly fragrance, but then it dries down into this warm honey, almond, nutty, sweet scent. And so these two together is a match made in heaven. And I actually also paired this with the honey oil from Victoria's Secret Pink, and that smells heavenly. That is another just heavenly scent. It's beautiful. So you could pair all three of those together and you will smell just so good. Almondy, nutty, sweet, peachy, vanilla, warm, just so good. These are a perfect match. And if I'm going to be wearing this often in the springtime, I definitely need to go ahead and get a full bottle of this, because this little travel spray, this ain't gonna do it for me. It's not. Okay, a fragrance combination, you guys, I am so torn, okay? Because I wanna take this with me when I go away to school. By the way, I gotta tell you guys, I'm going away to school, like probably in a little over a month. I don't know how I'm gonna make videos while I'm away at school, but I'll figure something out. I'll talk more about that in a different video, but I am highly thinking about taking my Jean Paul Gaultier LaBelle fragrance. Homegirl already has a dent in her. Y'all know I love this fragrance. It is so beautiful. It has definitely become one of my favorites, and I love to mix it with vanilla from Body Fantasies. Yes, this cheap ass body spray that you can get at Walmart, CVS, Walgreens, sometimes even Family Dollar and Dollar General have this spray for like $4. This super cheap $4 body spray, I love to mix it with my Jean Paul Gaultier LaBelle, and let me tell y'all why. So Jean Paul on its own, it smells like a really sweet pear vanilla pastry. The vetiver keeps it elegant and just smelling very fresh and clean and crisp, but still very sweet at the same time. And I just love adding this vanilla body fragrance on top of it, because this actually smells like straight up vanilla extract that you cook with in the kitchen. And so it gives LaBelle even more sweetness. It makes LaBelle really edible and sexy, and I just feel like this is a man eater combo, okay? This is gonna tear those men up, period. And that's what I'm trying to do, okay? I am on the search for my boo thing. So I need a man eater combo that's gonna tear their ass up, okay? So these two together is perfection. And you guys can see how much of this I've used. Like, the bottle is halfway gone, a little over halfway gone. And you can see how much of this perfume I've used, okay? It's just, this is good. And if I take this with me to school, the very last combo, y'all know I only like to give y'all a little sprinkle of the combos. Y'all know I only like to give y'all four at a time. Y'all can't handle more than that. Y'all can't handle more combos than that, okay? So the last one, this is another spring summer type fragrance. This is going to be perfect for all of the warm weather that's about to hit this state. Arizona about to be hot, okay? But this is going to be the perfect fragrance to wear for it. So this is Victoria's Secret Temptation. I love this. I told y'all already, this smells like a desert fragrance. This smells like something that you would wear in the desert. It's floral. It's a really crisp, fresh red apple smell. Oh, it's so good. This is just very, very pretty. Perfect floral, fruit, crisp, fresh mix together. And then you pair it with Escada Flor de Sol. Now, one thing I dislike about Escada, they are always discontinuing their fragrances. Their fragrances are always considered limited edition. So I'm not sure if you can still get Flor de Sol at Ulta or, you know, wherever else they sell Escada. I bought mine from Ulta when I first moved here, because it had cactuses on the packaging, and I was just like obsessed with cactuses when I first moved here. I still kind of am. I like to collect packaging that has cactuses on it. But anywho, these two go together so well, because Flor de Sol, I feel like it was made for desert weather, okay? This is another just really pretty floral, but yet still crisp, fresh, sweet type of perfume. I don't have the notes right here in front of me, but that is exactly what it smells like. It's floral, it's fresh, it's clean, it's crisp, it's fruity, and it just pairs so well with Victoria's Secret Temptation, because that's exactly what this one smells like. So together, this is the most bomb warm weather, desert weather, dry heat combination, and I'm going to be wearing it so much. I actually plan on taking these two with me. We have a 4-day coming up for Easter, and so I actually plan on taking that with me on a little mini trip that I'm going on, because I just feel like it'll be the perfect daytime fragrance for me to wear while I'm out and about exploring. So those are the combinations that I wanted to show you guys. I really enjoy them. If you have any of these, you need to put them together so that you can really enjoy them. And I'm telling you that you're gonna smell bomb. Y'all know I never steer y'all wrong. I always come through with the combinations. So just go ahead and try them. Also, for those of you who love to ask me what things I would pair together, or what would I pair with this perfume, what would I pair with this body fragrance, my best advice that I can give you guys, just experiment. That is literally all I do. Literally, I will take my body spray and I'll smell it, and then I'll take the perfume and I'll smell it, and then I'll smell them together. And that is literally how I come up with my combinations. You literally have to experiment, you guys. Just experiment. It's not hard. There's no tricks to it. There's no techniques to it. All you have to do is just smell things together and then layer them if you think they smell nice. So that is it. That is everything that I have for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below letting me know if you're going to try these combinations, or what combinations you have tried that you really like, so everybody can see what you've been loving on. If you're new, definitely go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well as the bell notifications so that you can be notified every single time that I upload a video. And I will see you guys in my next one. Peace.